Hello, this is a quick video to show how to export single frame as PNG and Photoshop layered file. This is the After Effects project that we import the Illustrator file. We can find the video in this channel. And then I make the motion to move the palette. And I stop it here. If you want to export a single frame, we can go to Composition and say Frame As and choose File. Or we can use the shortcut Ctrl Alt S, and then we can choose the file type. In the After Effects 2023 and 2024, the default setting is Photoshop file, but if we want to save to PNG file, we can go to Edit and go to Templates and choose Output Module. We can find that the frame default is Photoshop. We can choose another format, or we can set our own setting. I click new to set own setting, and then go to output module. We can choose PNG sequence, and then we can keep this setting. And for the channel, we can choose RGB, or we can choose RGB plus Alpha. If we choose Alpha, we can export the transparent background for the PNG file format, and then we can click OK. And I call it to single frame PNG with transparent background. And then we can go to frame defaults and choose this setting as default and click OK. If you want to export the PNG file with transparent background, make sure that we don't have the background, and then go to composition and save frame as to choose file. So the output module is the setting we set, and then we can choose the file location, and I save it in this location and click render. Now we can go to the file folder. We got the transparent background PNG file. We can click and drag into Photoshop to open it. So we got the transparent background in PNG file format. If you want to export PSD layer file from After Effects, we can go back to After Effects project and then go to Composition, Save Frame As, choose Photoshop Layers. And then we can choose the location and then save. And then go to the file folder. I double click to open in Photoshop. So we got the layer, and we can have the invisible background layer. This is how we can export single frame as PNG and layered PSD file format in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt SP. See you in the next video. Bye bye.